can't believe I have to work at a doctor's office now.
Out the door, just in time. Head down the 405. Gotta meet the new boss by 8 a.m. The phone rings in the car. The wife is working hard. She's running late tonight again. Well, I know what I've been told. You gotta work to feed the soul. But I can't do this all on my own. Superman. I'm no Superman. You've got your love online. You think you're doing fine, but you're just plugged into the wall. And that deck of tarot cards won't get you very far. There ain't no hand to break your fall. Well, I know what I've been told. You gotta know just when to fold. But I can't do this all on my own. No, I know I'm no Superman.
Gee. This song's just making me think about how rough my day's going to be. Let me turn on something else. Now this is much better.
Hello, you must be Boris. My name is JD, and I will be showing you what you will need to do here. Hey, why are you mad?
Because I don't want to work here. I want to go to the bar.
Well, I'm sorry, but you can't go to the bar right now. You can go after work. But right now, I will be showing you how to be a doctor.
JD, where are you? Oh my gosh. JD, where's your head?
It's called floating head, doctor.
That was very weird. Anyway, how am I supposed to do this?
Just do this. And he doesn't know how to do anything.
Wow, Boris must be stupid as heck.
You bet he is. He doesn't know how to be a doctor.
I'll have you two know that this is my first day on the job, so of course I won't know how to be a doctor. And JD, you were supposed to help me.
Why would he help you? Haven't you ever heard of medical school?
Look, my stupid wife got me this job because she knows how careless I am, and she wants me to learn how to care for others. But you know what? Screw this job. It sucks.
But Boris, being a doctor is fun. Me and Turk have been working here for a long time, and we love it.
I don't care what you guys think. This is the worst job ever, and I want out. All right, so what do you want?
I just need a flu shot.
Oh, so this guy wants a flu shot, huh? Well, how about, just for fun, how about I inject him with poison instead? That would be real fun. Ha 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 ha.
Hey, what's going on? Why are you staring off into space?
Oh, no reason. Here's that flu shot you wanted. Yes, my patient is dead.
What the heck, Boris? Your patient is dead. Why is your patient dead?
Because I injected him with poison.
Boris, I can't believe you'd inject your patient with poison. That's it, you are fired. Go home now.